but I will call this to mind. As my reason to have hope. The favors of the Lord are not exhausted. His mercies are not spent. They are renewed each morning. So great is His faithfulness. My portion is the Lord, says my soul. Therefore will I hope in Him.